So I just noticed it's raining outside. I built Colt an awesome castle so he could stay out of the rain when he's outside and it starts raining. So let's go see where he actually is.
Under the deck. What? Why are you under the deck? Come on, Colty. I'll show you a better place to be.
See that castle, Colty?
Now get under the swimming pool. Hitting that better, buddy.
So I've been having a debate whether or not to keep the beard. And I just can't make up my mind, but I think I finally found a way to figure out what I want to do with my facial hair look. And there we go. This is gonna break out so bad. I haven't shaved, like with the blade shaved, in years now. So my skin is super, super sensitive to it. So for the rest of this video, yeah, this is me. Normal beard, no beard. See, guys inherently like beards because they're manly. But, yeah, I like to change things up every once in a while. My grandfather's been nagging me for years to shave a beard off because he's from, you know, old generation military guy. Incidentally, of course, feel free to tell me what you think below. But if you do, and you're like, I prefer this over the other, make sure to tell me your gender and age, because not all opinions are equally valuable to me as far as personal appearance and who is giving them. If I need to explain that to you further, I'm sorry. Things I've unfortunately gotten very good at doing: replacing the ends on extension cords that my dog has chewed up. All done. Hate that dog. Billy, any words of wisdom for today?
There are two types of humans in this world: those who have chinchilla overlords and those who are dead.
Yeah, that sounds about right. What people think living with guinea pigs is like.
It's so fluffy.
What living with guinea pigs is actually like.
It's so fluffy.
So yeah, it's pretty much spot on. How to make your cat hate you. Step 1, acquire cat. Step 2, you're done. But if for some reason, if your cat's defective like mine and will love you no matter what, you can always try machine gunning them. You still don't even hate me, do you, Bobby? Well, it's time for the top comment from yesterday's video. Not the actual top comment, which was from the wallflower, so good job on the wallflower. This one comes from Fangirlin, who says, Travis, you never did show us what it is you were building in your backyard. Well, yeah, because it's going to be a surprise. But you should be able to figure it out, if you're smart. Maybe. Using all the clues. Who knows? Might be a mansion for you, Bobby Cat. And that concludes today's Messing with Bobby Cat. Thrilling, I know. So I'm sure some of you are wondering, like, how am I enjoying the Scotland book? Well, I got about 50 pages into it and said, hey, I like history, so I'll read The Last Kingdom by Bernard Cornwell. Very good book. History related. Deal with Northern England, which is basically the same thing as Scotland, right? Oh, and after that I read Gone Girl, which was great. Very good book. You guys suck at choosing books. I don't think I'm going to do that anymore. See, Colty is a trained threat assessment doggy. Now, what I mean by that, like, look, he's just chilling. Hey, Colt, he's just chilling down there. But if I take a gun, just this pellet gun, and I stick it out the window, Colt assesses that there is a threat. And now he informs me of said threat. Right, Colt?
Thank you.